I read somewhere the other day that Hackney had gone astray. The rich lived in gated communities, scared of all that mixed diversity. Siva Shop had made the evening news as it got kicked in by angry youths. Unemployment's hitting record highs, and lonely crackheads wander the streets at night. But I don't want to dwell on that, because Hackney, you're not so crap. I live in Hackney, it's alright. I cycled to Highbury before somebody stole my bike. Here in Hackney we have the best wine, 2 for a fiver or 1 for £2.99. I live in Hackney. Ooh, yeah. I live in Hackney. Those supermarkets practice their dark arts. Hackney has a proudly beating heart, where shopkeepers sell their fruit in bowls, and hip-hop Christians try to save your soul. When your market's Broadway or Ridley Road, you can have cupcakes or goat's head, don't you know? People hang out on the streets till late, they call you friend or brother instead of mate. I want you to dwell on that, because Hackney, you're not so crap. I live in Hackney, it's alright. I cycled to Highbury before somebody stole my bike. Here in Hackney we have the best wine, 2 for a fiver or 1 for £2.99. I live in Hackney. Ooh, yeah. Let's hear it for Hackney. I gave you time to dwell on that, because Hackney, you're not so crap. I live in Hackney, it's alright. I cycled to Highbury before somebody stole my bike. Here in Hackney we have the best wine, 2 for a fiver or 1 for £2.99. I live in Hackney, it's okay. Homerton, Dalston, Central and the Clapton Way. Here in Hackney we have the best times, with 2 for a fiver or 1 for £2.99.